Valley Regional, but we bagged our robot a little bit before we could really get everything down and built. But we did the best we can because we started working on Swerve Drive, and we had a little troubles with that, so it caused us to miss a couple matches. Decided after gameplay that placing gear is the most important and climbing. So we, like you said, took off the shooter and the acquisition, and now focusing on that. Kind of went in with zero practice, zero drive practice, so it was more of like a figure out as we go along. We got thrown into competition, so hoping that still will be 10 times better.
Gear acquisition for the first competition. It was a really passive system, and as you can see over here, one part of the polycarb flange kind of ended up breaking off on one of the pegs. It was really insufficient for what we needed to do, especially since we scrapped the shooter. We really need our gear to be a really strong aspect of our robot. This is just a quick mock of the design Mr. Pope did with Vex parts. Basically what it does is it's going to have a piston that pulls it together. Well, first I guess we're going to have a piston that actuates it down, and the piston's going to pull it together, and you're going to have the gear and then pull up. And it makes it a lot easier to accurately and consistently grab gears and also place them in a much more quick and efficient fashion.
Well, this is our new climb system. Our original one was like a spinning wheel of death. It had like screws on it that we originally had a loop to catch, but now we're completely cutting that because it was too slow and it wasn't consistent enough. So now what we're doing is we're testing this gearbox. So it's a lot faster, and we're going to widen our roller and wrap it in Velcro so that we're more consistent with it and more efficient.